మొన్న ఫిబ్రవరి 14 కశ్మీర్లోని పుల్వామా డిస్ట్రిక్ట్లో మన వీర జవాన్లు వస్తున్న కన్వాయ్ని తీవ్రవాదులు పీల్చివేయడం జరిగింది. ఇది ఎంతో దారుణమైన చర్య. ఇట్లాంటి చర్యలు పునరావృతం కావద్దని మేము డాలస్లో ఉన్న ఇండియన్స్ అందరం కలిసి దీనిని ముక్తకంఠంగా ఖండిస్తున్నాము. అమరవీరుల జవాన్ల కుటుంబాలకు మా ప్రగాఢ సంతాపాన్ని తెలియజేస్తున్నాము. అంతేకాకుండా వీర జవాన్లకు మా క్యాండిల్స్ ద్వారా మా నివాళిని తెలియజేస్తున్నాము.
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు సే లైక్ యు నో సారీ టు ద కంట్రీ వి ఆర్ ఫ్రమ్ అండ్ వి కుడ్ నాట్ ప్రొటెక్ట్ అవర్ సోల్జర్స్. సో ఇట్స్ వెరీ సాడ్ డే ఫిబ్రవరి 14 అండ్ వి ఆల్ ద NRIs ఇర్రెస్పెక్టివ్ ఆఫ్ ఎనీ ఆర్గనైజేషన్ ఆల్ ద ఇండియన్ వి ఆర్ టుగెదర్ we support our soldiers and we support our country and we want to continue the support and we make sure every their life matter and we will take necessary action. We support our government to take the appropriate action as soon as possible and as a NRI we can support our soldiers and we have the Akshay Kumar Ward. He created the website and app. Everyone is forwarding that and all the NRIs are doing their contribution.
February 14, 2019 will remain as a black day for many more years to come as we remember. It is a very sad day, not only just to India, but for all the human beings where people have been terrorized in many ways. We have seen our more than 40 soldiers who have been killed here and a lot of families have been hurt. And there are a lot more people who are still in the hospital trying to recover from those injuries. It's a very sad day. It will be remembered. And as NRIs, we express our solidarity, support, either physically, financially, whatever it matters. And we strongly urge the leadership of India, including the Prime Minister, to really give a very strong answer to these terrorists who terrorize people and disturb the civil life of many people.
As everyone is saying that was the black day in Indian history. Yes, it was a black day. People were celebrating Valentine's Day all across the globe and, you know, they were soldiers who just died for us so that we can live in peace. We all Indians support our brave soldiers. You know, they are just fighting for us. And I mean, emotionally, it was a really disturbing for everyone here, you know, although we are living far away from India, but we are with them, with our country, with our soldiers. These kind of acts, they make our resolve even stronger to fight the terrorism.
ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా ఉన్న భారతీయులందరికీ విజ్ఞప్తి. అక్షయ్ కుమార్ ఒక వెబ్సైట్ ఇంప్లిమెంట్ చేశారు, భారత్ కి వీర్ .gov.in. ఆ వెబ్సైట్లో మనం అందరం సిఆర్పి జవాన్లకి సపోర్ట్ చేయవచ్చు ఫైనాన్షియల్గా. అదేవిధంగా ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా ఉన్న ఇండియన్స్ అందరు కూడా ప్రతిపక్షాలకు కానీ మిగతా అన్ని ఆర్గనైజేషన్స్తో కానీ కోఆర్డినేట్ చేసి గవర్నమెంట్ సపోర్ట్ చేయాలని విజ్ఞప్తి.
14 ఫిబ్రవరి 2019 కో జో హువా వో హమ్ కవి భూల్ నీ పాయంగే. జో సైనిక్ హమారే లియే దిన్ రాత్ బార్డర్ పే ప్రొటెక్షన్ ప్రొవైడ్ కర్తే హై వో 40 సే భీ జ్యాదా హమారే బీచ్ నహీ రహే. హమ్ ఉన్కే సాథ్ హై ఔర్ ఉన్కీ ఫ్యామిలీ के सपोर्ट में हम जो कुछ भी कर सकते हैं हम जरूर करेंगे और हम सरकार से भी एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि वो जल्दी से जल्दी एक कड़ा जवाब दे जिससे कि इस तरीके की घटना दोबारा ना हो सके.
वी द इंडियंस ऑफ डैलस वी आर ऑल हियर टुगेदर टू शो आवर टू पे आवर कंडोलेंसेस टू द 42 वीर जवान्स हु वर killed by a terrorist. We are here to show our solidarity, to say we are all one. At this hour of need, we should be there emotionally, at least support all the army jawans who are killed. And I request everybody to go to the app, which is Bharat Veer. There is an app going on, circulated in WhatsApp and Facebook, in all the social media groups. I request everybody to donate whatever you can and show our unity and solidarity to the people who safeguard us, where we can sleep in a better peace. And these are the people we have to support anytime.
14th February 2019 is a sad day in the history of our India. It's marked by blood of 44 brave soldiers who are protecting our country, our people, 24 hours a day. It's very sad to know that terrorists or any other countries, they didn't learn the lessons from the history. The violence doesn't bring anything to the people or to the humanity. We, the people of Dallas here, support Indian government to take very strong and stern action against the terrorists who committed this crime. The country should teach them a lesson so that they don't repeat this action again and again.
So the soldiers have done what they are made for, and they have shown it, and they have physically shown it. It's us, Indian civilians, we have to at least express our feelings towards our country. We have to show that we love our country. We have to show that we admire, we respect our soldiers, and we are in support of our country and our soldiers. There is some feeling in some minority feeling and social environment being created in India, where they say, oh, we cannot say Vande Mataram, oh, we cannot stand up for our national anthem. We from here, I think, at least we are expressing that, yeah, we are with our country. We can do whatever we want and whatever can be done for our country. So at least let's express, if we cannot physically do anything like soldiers, let's express saying, when I say Jai Hind, let's see how strong we can say Vande Mataram. Let's make them hear that we are strong and we admire our country and we admire our soldier. One day!
Mataram.
One day!
Mataram.
One day!
Mataram.
Jai Hind. Thank you.